After a close game last week, the Nordonia Knights travel to Cuyahoga Falls to take on the 1-7 Black Tigers at Falls. The Knights sit at 6-1 and, like I said, struggled last week. They beat a 0-6 Brecksville team. They need to play much better this week if they want to take down Cuyahoga Falls. Just two games left after this Falls one. They play Falls, Royalton, and Twinsburg, and then we're off to the playoffs. So things are getting really exciting here at Nordonia.